crack in the altar, pale light through the break, like crooked teeth. And I couldn't falter, knowing what was at stake, nothing of underneath. And the hills move like logs, the river speaks.
Well, good evening, YTPC. Ordinary Piper Justin coming to you from the Colorado room. Tonight, enjoying a little Ukrainian porter that my brother-in-law gave me in order to clear my palate, because I'm going to enjoy a tobacco that I've never had before. It is Freiburg and Traeger Cut Virginia Plug. There's my little image for the snapshot. And in this tin, you've got some really beautiful flakes. Let me show you. Looks like a little guitar pick there, but that's just the sticker. And as you open it up, I haven't had this yet. You have this beautiful straight Virginia, beautiful flakes with just perfect moisture content. Nice bright flakes mixed in. The 10 note, man, the 10 note is plummy and sweet. It tastes like, or smells like kind of a cool evening, like a midnight with a mist across the hay. A little bit like fresh cut grass on a moist morning. Got a little bit of that dried raisin to it. A little bready and doughy, very doughy actually, as I catch that. Just really gonna enjoy this. So I'm gonna take and just fold it. Tonight I'm gonna smoke my Pavel Ecclesia pipe, or Ecclesia, however you wanna say it. And tonight I'm just gonna fold this flake and see how it does. It's pretty easy to rub out, but I'm gonna fold it and stuff it because it's cold outside and I don't wanna deal with rubbing it out, but we'll see how I do here. It's pretty tight in this bowl. I don't know if that's gonna work or not, but we will find out soon enough. Man, one flake filled that whole bowl. Got a little bit of kindling on top. I will kind of break that up a little bit. Still using my new Dissim lighter and enjoying that. Let's give this a taste. Some immediate sweetness on the char light. I have not had a good, just straight Virginia. Maybe I had a 3-year matured Virginia not long ago, but I haven't had just a straight great Virginia in a while. This is good. All right. Let's see what I've got here. That porter is nice and bready and sweet too. It goes well with this. Yeasty. Immediately yeasty. It's got that bread dough yeast taste to it. Guys, it's got a little bit of tang, little bit of pepper on the retrohale, a little bit of burn on the retrohale. Hmm. Hmm. Nice, thick, creamy mouthfeel. Good smoke. Good volume of smoke. And I keep getting that yeast. That bread. Mmm. Whew, I'm enjoying this. Daniel, thank you for sending me this. This is a nice brand new kind of deviation from the Englishes and the different stuff I normally smoke. Cut Virginia plug. Let's see what year this was. I don't know if it's got any age on it or not. $113.21, so not that much age. But nice honey. Good fruitiness, citrusy. Just a complex, natural sweetness. Like if you can imagine... there's a little like cinnamon in there. As it's cool. Imagine like taking a bread dough and putting cinnamon and raisins and sugar into it and kneading that up. Yeah, and what that smell would smell like coming out of the bowl. Like a really, like, big mixing bowl. Like you'd put a wet towel over the top of it, and you'd take the towel off after it's risen for a while, and what that would smell like. This Cut Virginia plug is really good. Boy. Man, and just one flake really staying lit. Let me give you a close up on this beer. To be honest with you, I've never had this before. Levivsky, maybe? I'm not sure how to say that. Correct me, you know, my pronunciation in the comments if you know how to say it, but it's a Ukrainian porter. 8% by volume, and it is tasty with this Cut Virginia plug. Nice and creamy. Also yeasty, also sweet, like a great pairing with this. They actually taste similar. Guys, I'm gonna get out of here. I hope you had a great weekend. Get a chance, try a little bit of this Cut Virginia plug. And be well this week. Look forward to coming to you again as I can. And I want to thank all of my subscribers. Thank you for all your comments and your support. Look forward to seeing you on the next video. All right, bye-bye.